Yeah, what's up, Pilipinas? Russell Rosario, ang inyong pambansang vlogger. And together with me is Mr. Paul Asuncion, Philippine Barista Cup champion. And with several years of experience in the coffee industry. Hello, Sir Paul. Ayan. Kumusta? Thank you for the very educational and informative training for the day. So sana marami kami napulot na aral and we can apply to some upcoming business owners ng coffee shop. Ayan. Sir Paul, bigay tayo ng konting ano, di ba sinimulan natin with the parang orientation, then with some history, and then yung mga tools and equipment na gagamitin for a coffee shop. Tinuro niyo yung mga pour over coffee.
Pour over, yes. Pour over coffee. Using origami dripper.
Using the origami dripper specifically. And then, ang pinsunod natin pinag-aralan is yung
espresso machine. How to pull your espresso. And how to steam your milk.
Yun. So, konting slight design. Ano tawag na?
Latte art. Latte art. So, hindi kasi tayo doon nakapokus for today. So,
there's a specific course for that. If you want to know, go to the advanced lesson. And then, finally, yung parang konting maintenance, di ba?
Opo.
Medyo na...
So, you need clean and...
Siyempre.
Odor
clean. Oh, that's supposed to be a daily routine para at the end of every shift, kailangan linisin. Di ba? Para the following day, malinis. At masarap pa rin ang kape natin, di ba?
Ayun. Very important education or how you adjust the parameters for your brew or your recipe for your espresso.
Pero like you said, it takes weeks or months before you can master it, di ba?
Yes.
So kailangan talaga actual hands-on. So sanay ka bago mo master being a barista. Diba? Ano ba ang suggestion mo for upcoming na interest mo yung barista?
Better actually, start siya medyo curiosity. No? Tapos, once natitignan mo na yung differences with brewers or parameters, so parang mas magiging interesting tapos doon na magiging passion mo sa coffee.
So, you have experiences sa mga different coffee shops, eh, di ba? You started with a coffee shop and then palipat-lipat, hanggang sa kada na master mo na siya. And then you're also competing with mga competition, di ba? Yung mga barista competition. Ayan. Ayun. So, Sir Paul, thank you very much.
Magulo, sir, ha? Clean.
Ayan, okay lang yan. At the end of the day, lilinisin natin yan, di ba? Kailangan malinis ang ating coffee shop. Ayun. Thank you very much, sir.
Thank you.
Before we end this interview, meron tayong shout out. On the count of three, sigo tayo, what's up, Pilipinas?
Okay, eh, sige.
One, two, three. What's up, Pilipinas? Yun. Thank you.
Thank you.